Good morning everyone. But before starting any work, I would like to introduce you your new book, next term book, term 2. Okay, your term 1 book has completed. Now we will start our work with you with your new book, term 2. And we do maths work today. And your first chapter is, the chapter number 5th is numbers beyond 100. Okay. We have learned the difference between digit and number. Have you seen the video in which I told you about digit and number? Now, firstly, I will want to ask one question from you too. What is this? This is digit or number? This is digit. Okay? This is digit. If two or more than two digits comes together, then it will become number. I told you earlier like this, 72. Now, how we will say it? 72. This is at ones place, this is at tens place. Okay, 72. Now, it becomes number. Now, we have learnt about these digit and number up to 100. 100 tak hum log learn kar chuke hain how to make the numbers, how to write your number names. Today we will learn about numbers beyond 100, means 100 se bhi aage. Yes. Now, how we will speak it? 72. Now, can you speak this? What is this? 100. This is 1's place, this is 10's place, this is 100 place. How we will speak this? 100. Okay. What you will say? 100. Now, if I have written 72 here, okay, I have written 72 here. If I will write H here and I will write 1 here, what it will become? 172. Okay, 172. Now, I have written 100 here. Now, beta, if I will write 2 here. So what it is? 200. This is 300. This is 400. Right? If I will write 101. It means 101. 102. 103. Okay, now I have written 10 here. What it is? 10. 10. If I have written 1 here, what it will become? 110. Okay, with the help of beta these, we can do counting up to so many things. 110, 20, 200, 300, 400, 500, 600, 700, 800, 900 and 1000. Fine. 100 place, tens place, ones place. Now today we will learn about the number names. How we will speak the number names. Like I have written 146. आपको कुछ नहीं करना. Sometimes you forget how to do, ma'am. आप लोग क्या करते हो? आप लिख देते हो 146. No? Is this 146? No. This is not 146. How we will speak this? देखो इसे. What is this? 46. And I have written 1. 1 is at 100 place. So how I will speak? 146. 100 तक आप नंबर नेम कर चुके हैं. We will write first letter should be capital. O N E 100. D R E D 140. F O R T Y 46. 146. Yes, the next one. Again, 289. You will not write 289. How we will write? देखो 2 कौन से place पर है? 2 is at 100 place. How we will write this? 200. T capital 2, baki sab small aega. Everything will be small then. 200. How you will speak this? 89. 89. You will write 89. 89. N-I-N-E. One more example. 156. Again, you will not write 156. How you will write? Aapko beta pura number name dekhna hai. So many students done mistake in these 156. They have written. Likh dete hain exams ke andar. 156. But this will be wrong. You will write proper number name of this. 156. FIF 56. Now again this. ONE 100. DRED 56. So now you will do these type of number names in your book. Firstly, you will write the counting. How you will write the counting? Look. 100, you know. After that, 101. 101, 102, 103, 104, 105, 106, 107, 108, 109 and 110. Okay. Now, how to write 111? 111. 111. 1's place, 10's place, 100 place. Again, 1's place, 10's place, 100 place. Okay. Now, I don't think you faced any problem by writing the number name. You know what comes after 101? 102. What comes after 102? 103. This is very simple counting. Okay. Now, beta, what you will do? You will do page number 6 counting at your home. 101 to later to 200. Okay. Now, you will write this page. Okay, beta. Goodbye.